friends, today we are going to do class 6, chapter 3, fibre to fabrics, activity 1. In this activity, you have to collect different types of clothing materials such as cotton, silk, wool or synthetic from the tailor, and you have to paste it. So now, here we are going to do the activity. You have to just collect different type of clothing material. We have collected it and then we are going to stick it over a A4 sheet. So this is the project. Here we have taken a net piece to decorate the project cover page and we will stick this with the help of one cello tape. What we have to do, we have to use the cello tape and stick. Here we have used different materials such as jute, polyester, cotton, and now we are going to paste silk over here.